Absolutely.
So, you know, whether that comes to pass remains to be seen, and it's going to be really interesting to see how this plays out. GFS model also keeps a much stronger trough in place going through the first week of January, so still really, really cold in the Northeast. So we'll watch it real carefully. This is the European model showing us this sort of blockbuster storm developing over the weekend for the Northeast. But again, we are not sure that that's necessarily going to happen.
And the other component could be some snow and ice in the Carolinas as well before this happens.
Right.
So we will definitely keep you posted. All right, Mark, over to you.
That's a lot of unknowns still, so we'll be watching those models. Of course, Weather Center Live is back at the top of the hour. 50 inches and counting. That's how much lake effect snow we've seen. Updates next.
Currently in our area, 72 degrees under cloudy skies.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no...
Today, partly sunny clouds mixed, 76.
Winds northeast
at 5 to 10 miles per hour.
Signs are stopping.
Tonight, generally clear, low 60. Winds light and variable. Wednesday, sunny along with a few clouds. High 70-78. Winds north-northeast at 5 to 10 miles per hour. Here's our 7-day outlook.
All the way home I'll be warm, and the fire is slowly dying. And my dear, we're still goodbye. But as long as you'd love me.
Right now on Weather Center Live, lake effect snow cranking across the Great Lakes. The largest lake effect event of the season, including places like Erie, Pennsylvania. Get this, Erie, you've already seen more than 53 inches of snow. It shut down flights at Erie International and caused a snow emergency. Who else could get feet of snow before the day is done?
Plus, a late week storm that's bringing uncertainty to the south, ice threats for the Carolinas, and chilly rain expected for the southeast. Could this affect your holiday travel plans? That's next on Weather Center Live.